we hurry, we can get there before the paper is even delivered to Rarity's house.
Maybe she won't read the article.
I'm pretty sure Rarity's gonna read a review of her new boutique in Manhattan.
I still can't believe we all just blabbed everything that happened to that reporter.
I just hope it doesn't end up being an article about how her friends almost ruined the opening.